Well, Shep, what we saw on the faces of those waiting in line was anxiety and then some relief. The relief, of course, among the 500 people who got these $250 gift cards that they could use at the grocery store Publix anywhere in the state of Florida. Of course, this is all going on in Miami. But the anxiety among those who did not get in line early enough. Some people got into line at 2:30 yesterday afternoon just to make sure that they would get some of this support, some sort of help that they need in this pandemic. And many of those who are in line say, not only is this the first time that they've ever had to reach out for help, but they're wondering, how long will it last?
We've been furloughed for 9 months.
You say we, who's that?
Like my family.
Your husband unemployed too?
Yes.
And it's all because of the pandemic?
Yes.
And how many children do you have at home?
Two.
How do you feel about having to be here today?
It's uncomfortable. It's not something I'm used to, but it is what it is. You have to do what you have to do.
And so many people anxious about whether they're going to be able to get jobs and when that will happen. The unemployment rate in Miami stands at 8.8%. 15% of those who live in this community live in poverty. And so you add the pandemic on top of that and the anxiety and the concern about finding an end to the economic pressures brought on by what's happening with coronavirus. Well, that's paramount. But Shep, the number one thing people are worried about is getting food on the table tonight and tomorrow.
Shepard Smith here. Thanks for watching CNBC on YouTube.